I don't know that I've ever seen this done before, painted on a big snake like this. It is so cool that Paul came up with this idea himself, and thinking, I got this big pile of hay bales right alongside the highway. Looking good, isn't it? It looks every bit as good as you ever could have hoped it would come out. Never thought of a 9-inch paint roller as the perfect lettering device. That's encouraging. That is so encouraging.